how to delete YouTube history. Hey there, welcome once again on websiteacademy.com. This is your host Anuj, and in this short video, I will show you how to clear your history on YouTube. In this video, we'll also discuss the differences between YouTube watch history and YouTube search history, and how to clear your watch history and your search history individually and then all together. And then we will also talk about how to pause YouTube history if in case you don't like your history to be recorded. So for you to remove your history on YouTube, first make sure that you're on the homepage of YouTube, that is https://www.youtube.com. Second, make sure that you are logged on to YouTube with any Gmail account that you own. Now press this icon present next to YouTube logo. Now as this expands, scroll down to history. You can also reach this YouTube history page by scrolling down to the very last of the YouTube homepage, and here you will find the history tab. Now there are two parts when it comes to YouTube history, and you should understand each of them. The first part is watch history and the second part is the search history. YouTube watch history will contain records of all the videos that you have watched over a course period of time. However, YouTube search history will contain records of all the searches that you have made on YouTube. So let's see how to clear watch history on YouTube. So for this, first make sure that you are on watch history tab. Now to the right of the videos that you have watched, you will see a cross icon. Now as you hover over it, you will get a message saying remove from watch history. Click on it once and bam, it will remove that video watch history from your YouTube history. Also as you do that, you will get a message saying this item has been removed from your history. Now instead of removing videos individually, if you'd like to clear all YouTube watch history at once, then click this clear all watch history tab and then say clear all watch history, and bam, you have just cleared all your watch history on YouTube. Please note that these particular watch histories have been removed permanently, but it will come again as you watch these watch histories on YouTube. So for the solution of this particular problem, YouTube also have the option of pausing watch history. So for you to pause watch history, just click this pause watch history and bam, you have just paused your watch history. Now let's see how to clear search history on YouTube. So for this, make sure that you are on the search history tab. Now to the right of these search terms searched, you will see a three dot icon. Now as you click on it, you will get a message saying remove from search history. Click on it again and bam, it will remove that search history from your YouTube history. Also as you do that, you will get a message saying this item has been removed from your history. Now instead of removing searches individually, if you would like to clear all your YouTube search history at once, then click this clear all search history button and then say clear all search history, and bam, you have just cleared all your search history on YouTube. Please note that these particular search histories have been removed permanently, but it will come again as you do more searches on YouTube. So for the solution of this particular problem, YouTube also have the option of pausing your search history. For you to pause search history, just click on this pause search history button present next to clear all search history tab, and bam, you have just paused your search history. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video and click here to subscribe.